Hello guys and welcome back to the Man United career mode. And today, so we have a little trivia. So I am going to be doing something special and I'm going to tell you what it is next episode. But then you gotta put your ideas, what you think it is, in the comments. And your clue is, it's gonna to do with the squad hub. So that's your little clue. Have a think about it. Put it in the comment when you think you know. Have a guess. Then I will say yes if you are right. So our first match of the day is Manchester City, so let's get into it.
Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and it's all about action from the Premier. He's in here. Can he finish?
Get in! Oh, come on, yes, guys. I don't want to be sitting at third. I want this Premier League title to go to us. Next season, I'm going to bring in a top class striker. And I've got a few ideas, but I don't want to spoil it for you.
Well, clear twitchiness following
I will
the high
tell
press
you
and a throw coming
what
up.
It is when it comes to the time.
Well, that's a completely wasted throw in.
Approach to get this top.
Laporte. Ruben Diaz.
Yeah, so about the trigger. So
it's been
gonna
pretty well
be
impossible to escape all the news stories surrounding him ahead
had
of
a little
today's
clue.
Match.
It's gonna
Bruno
be
Fernandes.
With
the
squad hub. And I'm gonna do something with the squad hub.
Too much
it
pace
could
on
be
that particular
about the
pass.
Plays. It could be all about the things in general. That's your clue. So put about what you think I'm going to be doing in the comments, okay?
Thiago, a real opening
put it
now.
In the comments.
And it's there for him. Well, just went a bit too early, offside.
Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this little trivia question, but let's go.
Oh, lovely incisive pass. Well, he saw
oh,
the whites
come
of the keeper's
on.
Eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain
I don't
goal
know
there.
About
great
this video.
Reflexes from the
episode
keeper.
7. You guys, I and hope you
away.
Have been liking the series.
Kyle Walker under pressure
so
here.
If you have, I have put up a long episode. 31
well, it didn't
minutes
happen for them
long,
in attack.
I think.
Chance to play it in.
Episode 7 of this career mode. So
is it going to be?
I hope you guys are liking
the importance
this
of that
series.
Tackle cannot be overstated.
Just
well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Not giving him a moment's peace. Committed challenge. Beautifully weighted ball. Is it going to be? That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalise. Oh, surely!
Oh,
not troubling the keeper.
It. She shouldn't have took it like that. Should have took it. So, guys. Yeah.
Well, as you can see, United haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind without them winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really
below,
causing problems.
You know what it
he's
is.
He's been
and
admonished
I
by the referee. He's now got to walk
to
something
comments.
Of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly
yes,
where he stands. Look
correct.
At the referee, how he's told him off.
And the keeper okay. grabbing hold of that free kick.
That's all I'm going to say. Till next episode. I don't know when it will be. But
Aguero.
It won't be that long.
It's with Bernardo Silva. Given away by City. A City free kick forthcoming.
Okay.
wasn't a great pass, was it? Cavani. And room now out on the wing. And delivered into the box.
Oh, my goodness! The nick, you were so near. Let's go! Let's go! Oh, hey! This guy, the nick, you were so near. Puts it in.
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Got get much the ball into the box and wide areas, really. And then through on goal.
Except
do you go for placement or do you go for power?
Here.
Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Untidy on the ball.
I've had to do in this, actually.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Quite a few games, maybe.
All hands on deck.
Trying to get to first place.
Oh, he's
still got it.
Can he convert?
Oh,
able to clear the danger.
That's supposed
at least
to shoot.
For now.
Come on. Oh, lovely by
one. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Given away by Manchester United.
Giving the ball
pressing
away.
Pressing really high. So there
lovely
we have it. The end of the first half. And Manchester
but
City.
It is 2-0 at half time. We got any. No.
So the ball rolling again, and United very much in charge of this one. So let's see how the second half pans out. Fernandinho. And the danger cleared.
No.
Walker.
No.
Bernardo Silva.
No.
Well, a bad pass it was.
Yes. Come on, guys.
And he's through here.
Oh.
A terrific defending to stop them progressing.
All right, look.
So a throw in here.
Watch this.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. Vinicius Junior.
Oh.
And a goal kick will be next.
Look, as soon as we get the ball again, I'm going to make sure we score.
Bernardo Silva, a good effective pressure high up the pitch.
Look.
Well, this is one you won't want to miss here on EA TV Live. The second and decisive leg of the Champions League round of 16 tie.
Oh.
It's Manchester United against Barcelona.
Yeah, the quarterfinals are within touching distance now.
Barcelona
very exciting
next.
Prospect that game, Derek.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Real chance. The net is staring him in the face.
No.
And danger still. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Oh, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief. Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. Chance after chance, they've played really, really well. They've really got this.
A real opening now. Needs to clear it away.
Oh, come on.
The delivery. And a goal!
Get in! Bruno Fernandes! What did I say? We're going to score a goal. It's 3-0. Look, I don't think they're going to be able to catch up. So we're going to jump to result. Still goes to 3-0. Apparently we do have Barcelona next, so we will obviously be playing this. Let's see who else is doing this. Oh, the White? Oh, jeez. Group stage. Barcelona top in that group, Dortmund top in that group, Chelsea, Liverpool, Man City, Inter, Atletico Madrid. Alright then, let's get into this Champions League game. Wait, 3-0 aggregate. I'm gonna sim like this a bit, you know, because we can. see what goes
on. And now this Champions League round of 16, second leg is underway. Frankie de Jong, Dembele on the ball.
They get one goal that I am.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Jordi Alba, and he got to it fairly easily.
Yes, okay.
It is a decent looking attack here.
Okay, look, if I get a goal, I'm jumping in.
And give it away by Barca. Giving the ball away.
I'm going to jump in.
Messi.
I can't lose in the round of 16. We want to get this title.
Cavani might be a chance here. Jordi Alba quite happy to put his body on the line after the cross.
Oh, God.
Magnificent challenge to win it back. Well, nothing he could really do based on the cross. Death. And he knocked it over the touchline, so it will be a throw-in here.
What?
Meticulous polisher of his defensive game, Pjanic.
Come on. I'm not going to get three goals.
Lionel Messi. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. A danger here as he runs at them. And space to cross it. Busquets. Just couldn't get it through. An example of how to press. Couldn't keep the ball. Dembele. Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
Some reason why do I want to jump to sin, guys? Like, if I get one more goal,
And they're to intervene.
You know what? I'm going to do it and see what happens. Oh, my word. Yes. So that means we're still through. Let's go. We're through, guys. But not Wolves. I think we can sim that. Sim past that and go to Leicester. Yeah, that's a draw. I'm fine with that. We're gonna get. Oh, no, 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 no. Alright. We need to win this. It's 2-2 on aggregate. We need to win this, okay, guys? We either need to win 1-0. Or. Yeah, we are.
All the attention on Thiago. What sort of reception is he in for today as he returns to face his old club live on EA TV? And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And it's a quarter-final second leg battle in the UEFA Champions League. It is Manchester United up against Bayern Munich.
Actually, I didn't even think
we had a cracker of a first leg, plenty of action at both ends, goals.
So that just
how important is that away goal rule? We're just about to find out.
Müller. Good tackle.
We have to win this. I'm just telling you now. Well, then
positioned
we'll
to take it away.
Of the Champions League. And we don't want that to happen, do we?
Thomas Müller.
No.
Sané. And the throw-in forthcoming. Okay. Tolisso. A lot of pundits and fans very interested in Thiago ahead of this game. Opportunity it is.
It's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Get it down.
Ramos.
Oh, give it to me. No.
Zane has it. Tolisso. Good use of advantage by the referee in Bayern's favour. Joshua Kimmich. A free kick decision going the way of Bayern.
So bad. This is really bad.
Tolisso. He can't hold on to it. Oh dear, I think he's left his shooting boots behind in the dressing room.
Well, it's well worth the effort. Poor technique, really. Should do better than that.
Score. Get him! Get him! That might be the winning goal! Yes, it's 3-2 on aggregate. Let's go, boys! We absolutely need to win this. I'm not going to sing it,
okay? If you look at the aggregate, 3-2 here. Thomas Müller. Effective challenge. And intercepted it. Well, that's a super ball over the top.
Oh, no.
Terrific block there.
Yes.
It's going to be United's free kick. United being afforded too much space. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper.
Jump, jump, jump. Yes. Jump, 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 jump.
Henderson.
Darn it, come on.
Zule.
Let's go, guys.
Wilting under the pressure. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
We need to
competent goalkeeping.
Win.
Yeah, right place at the right time. Follows the attacker.
We need to win one trophy of this season. I'm not going to let this slip to Bayern Munich. I'm not just going to let Bayern Munich take
Sané.
Over our career. So
Sané.
That's why I did this.
The ball with Martinez.
And this.
In position.
And this.
And with that, they thwarted the opportunity.
I could do this. Well,
the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. He's in behind.
Oh,
the break that time was excellent.
To try and
not so much
that.
The finish.
Oh, he was brilliant, wasn't it? The move, the counter attack,
really,
and then all you needed to do was finish it off, and they couldn't.
Be able to do.
Zule.
Get another goal. We need to get another
now
goal.
Now with Kimmy.
Sure. To get
Martinez.
Another goal, we would secure our win.
It's a chiseled ball over the top for Cavani. Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position only just. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
1 minute of added time.
Why am I feeling brave to sim it? Look. When I sim it, they'll just get another goal. Oh, yes, 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 we're through. Oh, we're through, yes. We made it through. Liverpool made it through. Ajax made it through. I'm so happy. I'm just gonna skip here, really. Oh, wow. I didn't think that would actually work out. Semi-final. A 90 rated. Come on. When you look at this team, you know it will happen. We need to win this Champions League. Okay. So, semi-final,
this
guys.
This is when it really gets tense. Only four teams remain in the biggest club competition in the world.
In the semi-finals.
And we're not far away from kickoff in the first leg. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you from Manchester here on EA TV live. It should be a Champions League night to savour here at Old Trafford. Manchester United against Liverpool in the UEFA Champions League knockout stages. Derek Ray here on the commentary position alongside Lee Dixon. And Lee, for many, this is the biggest rivalry of them all in English football now on the European stage.
Yeah, some people call it a derby. I'm not so sure about that, but that rival...
And he's in! What a header. That was frankly miles off target.
Well, technically, that was awful.
And here's the lineup for Manchester United. Nathan Ake plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. And up. Oh, in with a chance. Must be.
Get in!
The opener in the semi final. 1-0,
boys.
First goal of the contest.
We are taking this seriously.
Well,
we do not want to lose
again
in the semi final. With how far we've come, we deserve this.
Promising looking attack from Cavani. What an opportunity! The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
At least we're winning 1-0.
Alert defending.
Now we don't have to worry so much. Oh, yes! 2-0! I don't think we won't have to worry so much now. Let's go, boys. 2-0. Come on. Okay, guys, come on.
It's going their way. 2-0.
For Manchester United.
The managers will always tell you they don't pay attention to milestones, but it is worth noting it's his 50th match at the helm.
Well, I guess 50 games these days, Derek, is seen as a milestone and a triumph. He must be doing something right. Press is on him again today, but it's on him every week.
This looks threatening. And he's in. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
You have to do it.
So
like
the corner
that.
Played into the box. No trouble at all as
like
far
that.
As the keeper was concerned.
Come on. Window attack. Don't let him get through.
Salah.
Don't let him get through the gates.
It's with Roberto
Don't
Firmino.
Get through the gates. Gates.
Well, it's a poor tackle.
Through the gates.
Wijnaldum.
Oh, yes.
Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Ready.
Disappointed. Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot better than that.
Oh, no. Don't let him get through
Roberto
the gates.
Augusto.
Through the gates. No.
Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. A lot of pundits and fans very interested in Thiago ahead of this game. Up against his old club, and that is never easy for a footballer. A mixture of emotions, Lee.
Well, Derek, it could be a hugely emotional day, that's for sure. Seeing old friends, teammates,
Wait, how
wives,
old
is families. Thiago,
now, this could really lift spirits. Simple catch,
how
really.
How old did I get him at 29? I hope he's not 30, because then we'll have to get another centre mid.
And a throw in, it's going to be. A chance to whip it
Although
in.
Thiago would
foiling them
now.
Effectively.
Thiago still has it for now.
Wijnaldum. Here's Firmino. Real danger.
Well,
it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a hand sort of moment.
We want to secure this.
Struggling to keep
you
the
know
ball.
Liverpool, they're super good, and we're lucky we're winning.
Encouraging move from Liverpool. Opportunity
this
it is. Could be. And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
And fine work from Liverpool to win the ball back.
Go.
This might have potential. Cross could be useful.
gets in. This goal, guys.
Three-nil.
Look, let's try and sim it. Come on, yes. Let's go, boys. Who else do we have? Got Liverpool for the second leg. Quickly sim it. Alright. Okay, guys, that will be it for today's video. Make sure to like and subscribe and turn on notifications. Bye.